toggle between the cobblestones. For you to grow to a height, to drape your shadow over all of us. Oh, would you let me rest in your flesh rolls? Lay my languor in the calm of your shade. Sink into a stock until I lose my hands in front of my face. The stew spilling out of the bus stop, forcing me to walk in the street. I move against the tide of the tourists. I am back and put their look in the green. My vision is fading, it's blurry. There are fingerprints all over the sun. I'm glad to be alone, but I'm lonely.
Expected. It's such a broken heart, the design of it, it's been round and round to me. You know so much more like Spider-Man than you will ever, ever. knot that you tie with a flick of your tongue and a wink of your eye. This lump in my throat is a knot that you tie with a flick of your tongue and a wink of your eye. This lump in my throat.
grabbed hold of her wrist and my hand closed from tip to tip. I said, you've taken the diet too far, you've got to let it slip. But she's not eating again, she's not eating again, she's not eating again, she's not eating again. I ask her to speak French and then I need her to translate. I get the feeling she makes the meaning more significant. She was always far too pretty for me to believe in a single word she said. Believe a word she said. At 14 her mother died in a routine operation from allergic reaction to a general anesthetic. Spent the rest of her teens experimenting with prescriptions in a futile attempt to know more than the doctors.
She said one day to leave her, send her to her elders.
Waiting for the tide
to drag her to the ocean, to another seashore.
This thing hurts like hell.
But what did you expect? And all you can hear is the sound of your own heart. And all you can feel is your lungs' blood and the blood course. All I can see, 500 years that's ever ahead of me, 500 behind, 1,000 years in perfect symmetry.
Sudden states on every video game's machine. They call her AAA. There were racists on the radio trying to give up smoking. They chat your host, they joked you have to wait for the government program. Talk about your politics and I wonder if you could be one of them. But you could never kiss a Tory boy without wanting to cut off your tongue again.
A good place to look to the future is when you were sat in the sea with the salt up to your ankles. And if you were the end of the pier, you may look down at your model's feet and wish that you just flew away. And the weather here is overcast and the sea is the same shade of grey. So the landscape before you looks just right at the edge of the world, but to the left side and the right side, either way is a crazy golf course.
The sea is a good place,
a good place
to think of,
to think about
the future. And all you can hear is the sound of your own heart. And all you can feel is your lungs' blood and the blood course. But all I can see, 500 years is set ahead of me, 500 behind, 1,000 years in perfect symmetry. 1,000 years, no getting rid of me. 1,000 years in perfect symmetry.
Life under two shadows, but you don't wanna talk about it. The bus stands still, the landscape scrolls right by. Dual carriageway and landfill line both sides. Something verdant, something blooming, something golden, something dead. Cut into uneven quarters, all four seasons in my head. And when I lay you down, we'll be beneath duck feathered duvet, new clean cotton sheets. Something verdant, something blooming, something golden, something dead. Cut into uneven quarters, all four seasons in my head. Something verdant, something blooming, something golden, something dead. Cut into away, 'cause all the bad lays far more deep. Please, I don't wanna talk about it.